said that there's probably a 98% chance in the next month they're going to get hit by another shit. Which is true. They say that a week, 24 hours is about 12%. I think it was 48 hours is about 30%. A week was, within a week was about 70%. And within a month was about 90%. As long as it doesn't hit the north, they'll be fine. Well, they'll be more fine than not. Yeah, if it hits the north, they end up saying, as Ash just said, there's like 150 something volcanoes.
Played 2 hours yesterday, no more chase, he's not around.
Yeah, Liam was saying that there's like 150, 156 volcanoes that make up most of New Zealand.
The kind of villages?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can move the world against them. Can move the world against them. Off ahead.
First contact and being back, and I was like, okay, you know, probably just hold the ball and the players start rocking up. I'm like, did your contact not tell you that you were at a forfeit? Like, oh, no. I was like, okay. So they grabbed some players and threatened me over here. But then one of the admin from upstairs came down and was like, oh, he got a forfeit on the. Okay. they're having a kick around, and then she sat there for like 40 minutes. Yeah, and then if she was going to be like, oh, are they playing over there? I'd be like, yeah, because we have a court since we're 10:40. She didn't. She was gonna close it off. Like, she was gonna drop the net, the basketball net from that early at 10:00 on this side. But the guys rocked up and wanted to kick around, so I let them. We have the courts.
Charge.
Yeah, I know.
Make them work.
That's what I mean, they'll still charge it, so. Yeah, when she came down and said, oh, so, you know, there's no game over there, I was like.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Gentlemen.